over here. You ready to hug a porcupine today? All right, what's your name? Marshall. All right, this is probably your first time hugging a porcupine. You need to see his pretty arms really wide. All right, approach him a little bit more. I am just kidding, Marshall. No hugs, no porcupine for you. We're going to and it looks like Mr. Pickle is on a mission today. Let's see if you have time up there because we can do something else that's really fun. Let's try this one. Yeah, let's see. Let's follow him off. Now, Marshall, you're getting a little bit looking at all these little dogs and the cricket. How about, since he doesn't want to hug today, give him a high five for contribution? Okay, let me see. You want to give me your high five? He's a natural. So, sorry, Mr. Cricket. Let's give you some high fives at you today. Now, he has been trying to do this social work to make a professional. I'll talk about Mr. Cricket. Not Marshall, but so he can just get high five.
Chicken that we
can just as fun up in trees. That's a great place to go. We have to stay away from predators. Yes, those predators could include a coyote, bobcat, or mountain lion. And of course, I said we have 30,000 quills here to protect himself from those big game predators. Where are we going? A little distracted today. Everyone's got an itch, everyone. I know. You got an itch? You got an itch. Yeah. Let's turn this way. Oh, looks like we're making a run almost. Now, he's got those 30,000 quills that are all barred, which he can use just like a baseball bat.